In this video, we'll cover the procedure for reconfiguring or migrating the RAID level from RAID 5 to RAID 0. To begin, turn on Dell 13th Generation PowerEdge system and press F2 to go to the System Setup page. Click Device Settings and then click RAID Controller. Click Virtual Disk Management to see the available virtual disks. On the Virtual Disk Management page, click the RAID 5 virtual disk, which you want to reconfigure to RAID 0. Select Reconfigure Virtual Disks from the Operation drop-down menu and click Go. Now, select RAID 0 as a new RAID level and then click Start Operation. Read the displayed message and click OK and then click Back twice. You can see that the reconstruction of the RAID 5 virtual disk has started. Please note that the reconstruction time depends on the virtual disk's size. If any I/O operation is being performed on the same virtual disks, the reconstruction time will increase. Also, you cannot create any new virtual disks until the reconstruction is completed. After the reconstruction is complete, click Virtual Disk Management again. Now you can see that the virtual disk is reconfigured as RAID 0. For more information, visit dell.com/support.